Let me just sell Scott out real quick on something because it's funny, like Scott's this great dad, and I learned so much from watching how he does it. And but he also like he'll like and Jimmy, I don't know if you're like this as well, or Lindsay, if you are, but like Scott, he'll roll the dice with like exposing the kids to different like music, and like he doesn't maybe review it and find out if there's any like F-bombs in the music, or like he won't like check the rating of the movie or whatever. And Luke, his youngest, who is only 7 weeks older than Isaac, so Luke is also 5 years old, he got to watch Titanic, and I don't know. And so, like, imagine his joyous surprise when Kate Winslet takes her clothes off.
Oh, he loved it.
I mean, he was just he was just like, yes. And so I was like, let's see, maybe this is maybe one of the notes not to take from Scott parenting.
Jimmy, do you have any moments like that?
Just recently, it jarred loose something that we went through. We were during the Christmas holidays flipping through Apple TV or whatever, and I saw The Great Outdoors.
Yeah.
And Jimmy and I looked at each other and thought, oh my gosh, it's time. They're going to watch it. We check. It's, PG-13, which, we find to be acceptable in our opinion. And it started, and PG-13 back in the 80s is much different than PG-13 is now. So we only made it like 6 minutes in and had to shut it down and distract our kids. So it was far more than we bargained for.
You're the second person in this past month that told me the exact same story. Exact same story.
about Great Outdoors?
About the same movie, yeah.
And then you're like, yourself, like, I turned out fine. Like, is it really, I think I did. Is it yeah. cool that I show my kids this or not? Like, where am I in this?
Jimmy, would you not, like when we were 12, were we not watching Friday 13th and Nightmare on Elm Street? We were checking that stuff out.
No doubt.
And that stuff is terrifying.
We didn't have a device. Like we were, I don't know how we were doing it, but we didn't have a device like kids do. I mean, it's amazing.
Oh, no. No, yeah.
I remember watching, we went to a birthday party when I was little. I must have been like 9 or 10, and they played Alien. And the thing with that is they had to go get a VHS and pop it in. You know what I mean? Yeah. So it wasn't like you're just scrolling through. And I remember my parents being like, they did what? Which is so funny.